coming around. Then he started to go to the corner. The corner man backdoored, so he just shot the jumper. Saric with the three-pointer, finding the range once again.